says aloha. Booker T is a very unusual dog in that he loves red meat. And he still is looking for dinner, so watch out. Booker T's hungry after a few days, certainly. Yes. Then he said his favorite musical is Cats. And he's the famous one of a kind at Ron John's Surf Shop. Booker T is famous for all his... Oh, my God! Booker is also on YouTube. You can find him on the Booker T Surf Dog. Surf Dog bows over the competition. Hey, this might be a good time to read. In case Booker runs into trouble, the folks from Hunk Gum Witches are going to... Everyone check out Mungo Winches with the Bindi Goods. Hey, Mungo, you guys, you look like you're helping Booker out very much there. Jeez, now he's going outside. He's turning, he's looking for a wave. Oh, he's taking Booker right out the back. There he goes, shake it off, Booker. There we go, there he is. Oh, woo, 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 woo. Yay, Booker. Yeah, he's looking around, says y'all checking my stuff.
Yeah!
Booker D! Hang, oh, look at Padlock! Yay! Let's give him a big round of applause. Booker D, the surfing dog. That tail's
just... Yeah, he does, you can tell.
And Booker and I have something to talk about. Here we go, ladies and gentlemen. He's heading back out in the lineup. All right. Kyle Burst is down there. Cheering a little underneath. Thomas will get ready for the Pokemon wrist surgery. Can't believe Kyle will risk it all. All right, everybody. Here he goes. He's having a look. Booker D. Here he goes. Yeah. Look at him. He's in his stance. Oh, he's just back to the gym. Yeah! Oh, walks right up to the nose! Here he goes! Who's finishing? Who's finishing? Yay! Booker
D! Booker D! It's the world's greatest one-way home of the world.
Booker D! He's the same one. He tries to back up again. That's right! Look at that!
Right away from Booker!
Yeah, Booker! Now he gets his feet.
If you want to wear it around, go check it out. Go see Chip Freeman and the Chanimal back there. I'll set you up with some body art.
I believe it's around 3:34 o'clock, so that's up.
gorgeous day. I've done this a few times and it's so hot you couldn't breathe, so I'll take it, I guess. Wearing a jacket, two shoes, not bad enough. Beautiful day here. April 7th. Thank you, hon. Joe, Roxy Women, $2,500 show for you. Will serve another round in today. Until the schedule, I believe it's still 3:34 o'clock. So that's up. Thank you.
Booker's favorite. We got a pool going on here. There's our servers that have been streaming by. Unbelievable. Some serious speed.
It's gonna be Puga Wind Surfing. He's trying to get set up down there. Oh, it's a little bit of a spill. Hands up. There he goes. Check it out. Speeds upwards of 30 miles an hour. Here he goes. Wow. Grills and grills, folks. Very dangerous. It looks easy, but it's serious. Here we go. Coming up to the side. There he is. There he goes. Building up speed right up front. There you go. You don't see that kind of speed and power. Don't go easy to that big gun.
Let's go.